And I would perhaps mention to Horthy one thing. Horthy saved Jews of Budapest, no question. I owe my life to the fact that he suspended the deportations. But he also didn't say a word when 300, 400,000 people were killed. And there's some of, many of them, like my family in Transylvania and in Slovakia, were fully assimilated. They weren't Orthodox or anything. So this is the tragedy. And I, once again, just want to tell you how much you did, also with your conferences on the aftermath. And it is one of the tragedy that the Holocaust, and thereby you work too, has become entangled in petty political squabbles in Hungary and elsewhere.